Soup is delicious.
Such a medley of taste.
I have something to say. When I was fighting the Turks, we were vastly outnumbered at Dumar. But I led us to victory after eating the very same soup which I asked the cook to make. It bolsters one's strength.
Henry, don't you have something to say to the king?
Right. Charles, I'd like to apologize to you.
Did you hear that, Charles?
I'm truly sorry. I forgot how traumatized you've been since your terrible kidnapping.
Henry!
How rattled you've been by the pressures of ruling, those whispers about your rotten, ghastly habits.
Get out of my court!
I wish I could leave, but Spain wants me here. Spain begged me to come.
What? Spain did what? You're a liar! You're a liar and you have no reason to stay here any longer!
Dinner is officially over.
Everybody should retire.
There are warships waiting in the harbor, should I need them. You might be my elder brother, but I am stronger than you in every way. More's the pity, which is what they all feel for you. Especially her.